I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
I had nothing to do with it!
Freeze! Put your hands up! Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you.
Please, officer!
Please proceed with me to the police car. Watch your head. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Please get in the car. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure.
Support required.
Here you go,
any
officer.
Officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Let me know what you saw.
I'm an experienced driver. I was driving normally, officer.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm not used to this car yet. Sorry, officer.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Please cooperate for a search procedure.
There's a crime scene that just got called in.
Negative.
Please,
I don't have time for an investigation at the moment. You're being arrested for driving under the influence of narcotics.
Please, no!
You're being arrested for drug possession. I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
You've committed a violation by driving a stolen car. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you to the patrol car. Please cooperate and get into the car. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against your report of law. You have the right to have a competent Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now.
I couldn't really find out what the illegal items I had on them.
Stay here.
Coffee cup. He's sitting on the coffee cup. God damn it.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
hear me?
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance.
I'll go to the ambulance.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Let me know what you saw.
I was driving under the speed limit, officer.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.